Nung hinuli ako, I was 18 years old. At that time, I was in the forefront of demanding for the return of student councils and school papers. Nilagay nila yung isang tao na hindi ko kilala sa mesa. Hinubaran nila, tinali nila. Tapos, nilagyan nila ng alambre ang kanyang penis. So, hindi nanonood ako. I was an 18-year-old kid. Tapos, sasabihin nila akong sunod, di ba? Tumutorture sila for the fun of it. They feel exuberant if they hold sway over the life and death of a person. One important impact of Bongbong Marcos winning the presidency is that now he is in a more dangerous vantage position to reimpose martial law, if ever. He found nothing wrong with it. In fact, he said it's a good government at the time. So anyone who believes that martial law was great has, of course, the capacity to impose it once he is faced with the same situation that Marcos had during martial law. Napakalungkot pag kinalimutan natin ang maraming namatay, maraming nakulong, maraming na-torture, at maraming nagdusa. So, ang danger dyan is the amnesia.